It's January 11th, time for the daily puzzle of the day, where I make the only two things that appear in this puzzle are the month and the day. Let's see how long it takes me to do today's. Minutes and 12 seconds is what it took me to do today. And remember, if you want to join me along on this daily puzzle journey, go ahead and click the link in my bio and tag me in your videos. I'd love to see if we come up with the same answers or radically different answers. And I'll see you tomorrow.